Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the 100 baby challenge. We have got to get our little kiddos all aged up because we are just aging. And first two are getting up. Off and a running they go. Where they stop, no one knows. Alright, who's next one's up? It'd be Hector. Come get leftovers, Hector, you're hungry. Oh no. Jackson is up. He's stinky. Let's not wake him up. There's no need. Come grab a serving. Oh, you're going to anyways. Hey, you. Stop that. More parenting discipline. Firm express. Oh, everybody left. Well, guess mom gets to clean up. Dude, go to school. I appreciate you cleaning up, but just go to school. Take a shower. All right. Study. All these twins have like really thrown me off my mojo. Okay. Come in here. Let's serve pancakes. Jackson, what do you need to know to age up? Oh good gosh, you need a lot. Okay. It has been a few. Let me review the rules about aging up babies and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I wanted to refer to the rules, and toddlers can be aged up once they reach level 3 in all skills. Children and teenagers age up when they earn A's in school. So I wanted to make sure I was right that it was level 3. So we are good there. So, little guy, you need to come and babble. So I've been wasting some time, but that's okay. Now we know. We'll get him aged up today. You're hungry. Come grab a serving. Alright, the toddler potty is on the way. Okay. You have food in your inventory. Eat it. Quit crying. Same thing for you. Eat. Alright, this little guy, we have got to give him a bubble bath. Cassidy, I don't have time. Nip and Relby. Okay, mom. No. Oh, I hate how they move things. Dude, get in here and babble. You got another skill to go. Being dirty isn't gonna kill you. Ah, I can't click on the right kid now. Okay, you. Let's go potty. And then you can play dolls. You. Let's go potty. And you can slide. Go. The toddlers are off. Dude, you didn't finish eating. Oh, you're full. Okay. You got all the communication you need. You got imagination. You need thinking. Come play shapes for just a few. Mom is gonna play cleanup. And then we're gonna go in here and sell all. Alright. Brielle, we don't have time. I'm sorry, baby. Come home from school so I can age you up. More open. Yes, we have the cake. All right. Return with the school project. Return with the school project. Return with the school project. No need. Grades are up, A student. B student. Okay. Celebratory time. You get to come in here and blow out the candles. So he is a friend of the world that is outgoing, unflirty, and child of the ocean. Okay.
I'm Burka.
All right. He is all aged up. Come and add birthday candles for the next kid, which will probably be a Jackson. He just now got to level 3. Put this in mom's inventory. Don't need this. Come clean that up from a kid. Why, I look at Jackson. He needs to go potty. Okay. And you are a B student. You have all your skills up. So you need to come and start working carefully and then breeze through your homework. You need to come and start working carefully And then do your homework. And then you need to start working carefully and do your homework. Go. Right, Franklin, is there another mess I'm gonna have you clean up anywhere? Because there was a kid making a mess right there that we didn't correct. Yes, dude, I know you're sad, but you need to move out now, and I don't know where I'm moving you, so this is gonna be fun. So, split from household and move. Alright, and we'll give you $500 and you should have siblings out there I can move you in with. I just don't remember where. So that's where we're at. Willow Creek. Move in there. There's still room. Okay. You're good. All right, then I'm gonna save so we don't lose any progress. Hopefully my videos aren't messed up, so saving doesn't cause us any issues. Then go to manage worlds and go back home. Right. So now we can work on it. Jackson, see if he's ready to age up, and then getting Mama pregnant. Okay. So, open. Mom, help blow out candles for Jackson. He's level 3 on everything, if not 5. He is good to age up.
Mitzel.
No.
Get this fly.
All right. He is going to be a loner. All right. So he's going to be a really smart loner. We'll do that. There we go. And birthday candles. Put that back in the fridge. Jackson, why don't you come? Not that, this. Take a shower. Use that. Get leftovers. You're good. And then I gotta put all the kids back on their projects. Work carefully. Work carefully. Work carefully. Don't do it. Go. One, two, three, four. And then you can do homework. That can come out of your inventory. And Mom, I don't think so. I don't care how tired you are. Do you have someone we can have a relationship with? Father Winter was our man. We have them all set up. Go here. I said leave the darn kid alone. And try for baby. You tired? Go to sleep. You go to sleep. Back with Mom.
Flarbin.
It's Yom Kum Bippa.
All right, let's go get pregnant and stop her aging. Come on. Give me a present that's not for Christmas. Oh, look at that. He's got sexy boxers. Woo! Go, Santa. Or Father Winter. Sorry. Go, go with your bad self.
Barley!
Nooshy nooshy. Donkey, donkey to move now.
Now that should be present. Just go walking out there with the kids like that. Ooh. She got her belly early.
Nah.
More friendly. Let's ask to just be friends.
Paranoid.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Bye-bye. And then you can go to sleep. I should really get going now. Yes. Yes, you should. Okay. You need to get leftovers. Are all of you guys still working on everything? Did you do your homework? Yes, you did. Mom's inventory. Let's pull out a box for you. Start working carefully. Put an inventory. They all got wrong ones, but they had their projects, so that's all that matters. They got a project. Use. Take a shower. Why do you need your mom? Use. Take a shower. And then, I don't know where all these kids are scheduled to sleep. You do not need your mom. Go to sleep. You do not need your mom. Go to sleep. You do not need your mom for the last flippin' time. Use and then go to bed. I don't know where this. Well, you should have took care of yourself instead of wanting your flippin' mom for everything. Grow up. Now go to bed. That's it. Must be stuck in the queue. All right, dude. Sorry, guys. You assign bed Jackson. Go to sleep. Oh, Isaiah, go to sleep, quit napping. Oh my God. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'll just start putting on the bed myself. Oh, word. That was horrible. Did y'all see that? Oh my gosh. I mean, of course, you saw it, but, like, that was horrible. Oh, mom's up. Lucas is up. come grab a serving. And you need to be up. Come grab a serving. Don't need another one. Oh my gosh. Go here. What? What are you screaming about? For the love of Pete. The darn sink is broke. Fix it. You act like this is a hard task. OMG. Go potty. Go potty. It's 8 o'clock. Get up and go to school. It's very important. Study. 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 Oh my gosh. This is like so hard. Go sell all. And then come clean up. You went potty? Okay. You're gonna communicate. And you are going to slide now. All right, go. Wait and see. Babble, 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 babble. Come pay the bills. Let's get the mail. No, let's not. Let's look and see what we got. Oh, goodness. We got a ton of things we can sell. That's money in the bank. Kids have plenty of toys. They do not need any more. So, we will just make some hella bank. By selling everything in her inventory, pretty much. Wow. I have been ignoring this for a hot minute then. Well, it's good it's getting done, because we just made our bills back. Okay. Vacuum to perfection. And then you. Wait, wait, wait. Alright, you got level 3 communication. so mom can come and give you a bubble bath. Alright, you're doing good. Let's go potty. And then we can go play dolls. And you are done with movement. So mom can come and give you a bubble bath. And then Scary Saves, his little icon just went away. You can go potty. Let's clean that. Let's clean that. Let's mop that. And then you can use, and then you can serve dinner. We'll make salad for everyone tonight. And you can come and babble your little heart out. Go. Alright, we got a B student, and just started, so, alright. Let's see what you guys need. You got your skill up, you just need some more performance. You just need more performance. Okay. Let's take care of you. You're gonna go here, take a shower, use easy listening. Alright, and then you're gonna go here and use and take a shower. And I don't have earbuds for you, so let's fix that. More, order, earbuds, purchase, easy listening, you're done. You need pretty much the same. You're gonna come in here and use. You don't need to take a shower. You are going to get you some earbuds. Easy listening. We'll purchase earbuds. And you can come and play arithmetic attack. Alright. Yeah. nasty. I'm sorry. Mommy's busy. You can mop, and then you can do your homework as you scream to yourself, which is fine. Do your homework. Change volume to low. Then you can come and mop. And you can quit talking to mom, and we'll change volume to low. Once you go do your homework, get it all. Oh, didn't catch him in time. Jackson, let's get you off. Only mom can call to meal. Okay. Let's stop doing that and call to meal. And put that away. We're off to bed early, kids, tonight. You are tired. Off to sleep you go. We'll do your skills tomorrow. And you are tired. Go to sleep. Quit playing in the cabinet. Okay. You can chat in kids' chat room, and you can come and chat in kids' chat room. And mom can come clean up. Who's this? Oh. Friendly introduction. Let's get the next baby daddy ready. Share big news. Give cooking tips, joke, compliment outfit, talk about dreams. Oh, and the other two kids decided to get up. Let's go back to bed. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Leave that alone. Well, it is yours. but go to vet. Replace that. The other two were going to bed, and then we'll finish fixing the kids tomorrow. I'll give him a compliment. Share big news. Discuss stress mood. Discuss gourmet dishes. Complain about the sunny weather. Alright. You guys have got your social up enough. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Huh? Smartest. Learn.
And talk about the warmth. Temperature, favorite color, hobby, bright and day, tell them engaging story, talk Blade. About the warm temperatures. Ooh, oh, so
Hey, food. Okay.
Invite to fill the baby.
Think of a quick Arabic.
Give parenting tips. And give him a pickup line.
Vocal option.
Give him a sexy pose. Kiss his hands.
Boo. Moving on.
Take your first kiss.
Shaving pawn sip. Grasha Sapuma. Yemful?
Yibs.
Fanjib Zaphis, Hivora. Brinabal Lagenzo, Rabal?
Yeah. Oh, Skibberow.
Ooh.
Froom. Huh. Ah, Dag Dag.
Nibor Fjarl, Mornahe. Sick of foods.
Offering a rose.
Refsing Moibim Fanjib. Wapanah. Enloy Algariz.
And.
Oh, Enfloy.
Ninochaza.
Charky
Kiss.
Gleeve.
Jow.
Chloe Kiss.
Omfra Palashirsha. Awavine.
Compliment appearance.
Ephedroid for nose. Ours.
Then send them home.
Would dis.
Ah.
Use. And off to bed. So we got the next baby daddy set up. We are pregnant. We got a kid moved out. We're working on aging up more, so, yeah, stressful, but productive. So, let me know what you guys think of the episode down below. If you liked it, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, share it with any friend or family member that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedilicious day. Bye, guys!